There's this housekeeping lady who keeps on filling our water bottles. Lakshmi, that's her name. So while I'm busy staring into my laptop screen, she ensures that my water intake doesn't go down.
So when I first joined, Pooja was my boss. There were stories floating around that she's really strict.
I still remember it was my first day at the office and Ajay saw I wasn't having lunch. Bachelors, you know, we can't really cook.
कुछ ही हफ्ते पहले की बात है, मैंने देखा अनिल सुबह से शाम तक ड्यूटी कर रहा है. मैं सोच में पड़ गया कि राजेश है कहाँ.
So this one night I had to stay back in the office and it was by about midnight that we finished. I was all cranky and tired.
But one day I got a mail from a client regarding some requirement and for some reason I completely forgot to inform the concerned team. It was a huge mistake.
I couldn't even order anything because all the restaurants they don't deliver here.
तो मैंने अनिल से जाके पूछा कि बात क्या है. तब अनिल ने बताया कि राजेश की वाइफ हॉस्पिटल में है और उसकी देखभाल के लिए उसके अलावा घर पे कोई नहीं है, इसलिए वो ऑफिस भी नहीं आ पा रहा और अनिल को उसकी जगह शिफ्ट करनी पड़ रही है ताकि उसको जॉब न गवानी पड़े. अब आप ही बताओ आज के जमाने में कौन करता है किसी के लिए ऐसा.
So I went back to my cabin to pick my bag up and there was Lakshmi filling my water bottle. And with huge amazement, I asked what she was doing there at that point of time. And with a very affectionate smile, she said that we work for the same company. If you work till late, I can stay back longer to make your life easier.
A meeting was called and we all were questioned. I was like, this is going to be my last day in this office. But to my surprise, I hear a voice jumping in my support and taking the entire responsibility of the fault. It was Pooja. And I was shocked. Her gesture left me ecstatic and that was the moment I learned what true leadership is all about.
But the next day Ajay offered me some lunch. I was hesitant but I had a bite or two. And the next day he got me a whole lunch box. Who does that for anybody these days? Thanks to him, now I know what compassion is.
That moment, her innocence, her selflessness taught me a lot.
Wine bottle will be over soon, but I know she will keep that customized bottle as a souvenir and will know that I will always be thankful to her.
Her smile is infectious. I want her to see that every day. That way, she will remember me and know that she has inspired me.
I really wanted to thank Ajay for his kind gesture. He got homemade lunch for me. I want to give him something that will remind him of me while having lunch.
अपनी फैमिली की इतनी बड़ी तस्वीर उसने कभी नहीं देखी होगी. ये मेरा सरप्राइज है कुछ जैसे एक इंसान के लिए.